So next we're going to do a fun little baby doll dress. You want to take this seam and pull it right over your bust, leave the straps wide across your shoulder, and then in the back, you just crisscross it like we did before. And then in the front, you can spread these straps nice and wide so that you can wrap it right across your chest. And then we're going to wrap it nice